Today we're gonna install the rosette. But let's take this over to the drill press. I need to figure out the inside diameter, and I gotta measure to this, starting here, and it's gonna come all the way around to this edge. Let's get this plugged in. Let's grab a little bit of 120 sandpaper. I need to trim the rosette. Now to glue this, I'm gonna use my hot high glue, and then I have two pieces of MDF. Quick here. Clamp, 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 and a clamp. Our rosette is installed.